خصوصا اللي يعرفوا بالإسلام ويعرفوا حقيقة الإيمان المسيحي الكتابي، خصوصا إن الليبراليين عم يحاولوا يدوروا الكتاب المقدس داخل الكنائس، ومثل ما رديت على الصوفيين حضرتك وسبب لك شوي مشاكل، بدنا نقرأ شوي عن الفكر الليبرالي عم يرسم إحنا شو لازم نعمل.
First of all, thank you على question. ما بعرف كل الناس بيعرفوا لي أنا تركت الخدمة مع قناة الحياة ولا لا ولا. Okay, there was a problem with the ideology itself. I came to a conflict with الحياة on ideas. Usually, I'm very tolerant of any idea. I'm very big on when it comes to differences between churches and different doctrines. I'm not really that stubborn. I accept many ideas within the faith. But when it comes to the frame, to the foundations, I'm very radical. When it touches the essence of Christianity, I cannot let it go. So Al Hayat, they started broadcasting Brother Maher Faye's ideas. His idea basically is Sufism is the true religion of God. And when he says Sufism, he doesn't mean the branch of Islam. He means something spiritual that is shared between all religions. So he says Sufism comes from Sophia. Sophia means wisdom. Wisdom exists in every religion. It's like New Age movement. Christ is the Sophia. He can be found in any religion. He can be found in Islam. He can be found in paganism. He can be found everywhere. And people can go to God through Christ still, but they will go through him because he exists in all these. He says Christ is the first Sufi. And the Holy Spirit is the teacher of Sufi. معلم الصوفية الأوحد هو الروح القدس. He says Job was a Sufi. Ayub كان صوفي. أبياتار كان صوفي. أبي مالك كان صوفي. So يوحنا كان صوفي. I came from Morocco. Sufism is the religion of the country. So for me, the question, why should I leave Islam if there is a wisdom there? Why should I go through persecution and all this process to be, what's so unique about Christianity then? So I told them, either you stop that or I'm going to leave because I cannot preach in a channel. واحد يجي الصبح يقول اتركوا الإسلام وصيروا مسيحيين، واحد يجي المساء ويقول لهم خليكم صوفيين. It doesn't work. حتى هو صار بيرفض. He's refusing to be called a singer. بيرفض انه يتسمى مرنم مسيحي، بيحط منشد صوفي. So قلت لهم what are we doing? We're confusing people. So they got mad at me because I commented. I told them I did it with my family, with my dad. Do you think I'm not going to do it with you guys? You'll be wrong. I'm facing Islam is more dangerous than you guys. Do you think I'm not going to face you? You'd be wrong. I can't. When it comes to that, I can't. So I say to them, either you stop that or I'm out. They didn't stop it, so I left. And I don't care. You can lose a show, you can lose a channel, but I don't want to lose my identity. I want to stay true to what I believe in. So that's why I left.